what's your name?
Louisa.
How are you?
Good, good.
How old are you, Louisa?
I'm 17.
You're 17?
Yeah.
And where are you from?
Essex.
Tell me why you've entered the show, sweetheart.
This is literally my life, and I've literally been working my whole life towards this moment.
When you say you've been working your whole life?
Well, I've been singing since I was 7, and I can't even explain to anyone how much this means to me today.
Louisa, can I just give you a little bit of advice?
Yeah.
Breathe. I can hear your nerves and your voice, sweetheart.
You'll be all right, honestly.
Thank you.
I'm Louisa Johnson, I'm 17. I live at home with my mum. I love living with my mum. We get along really, really well. We're like best friends.
Just relax. Louisa sings at home all the time, in the shower, in the bathroom, because she is absolutely adamant that this is her dream.
I've always remembered watching X Factor, like when I was at home with my mum and dad. Leona Lewis was one of my inspirations. When I watched her and I was like, wow. Just feel so nervous because other people that I've looked up to were here and now I'm here.
No, I'm so nervous.
This is the day she's been waiting for 10 years. I'm just looking at thinking it's my baby and I'm there all the way with her.
She'll be fine, she'll be fine.
So what are you gonna sing for us tonight?
I'm gonna sing Who's Loving You, Michael Jackson.
Before you perform, just take some deep breaths.
That is what you call a singer. You are the one to beat right now. It was an incredible performance.
Thank you so much.
I really, really want to mentor you.
You, my friend, are a little super swell.
That was absolutely stunning.
Louisa, it was phenomenal.
Thank you.
I'm going to kick this off with your first yes. It was incredible.
Thank you so much.
That soul feels like it's been born before. Yes, 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 yes.
Yes, absolutely yes.
It is a 1,000,000,000% yes.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Come on.
Yeah.
work for that girl.
I'm going to work for that girl.
No.
No.
You can't. You definitely can't. I don't think you can, so I have to.
That was incredible. How are you feeling?
Thank you. I don't know.
Today's been absolutely incredible.
That was so exciting.
We are headed in the right direction. We found so much talent today.
That young 17-year-old girl, Louisa, is amazing.
I don't know, there's something different in the air.
I'm good, how are you?
I'm good. Have you heard anyone from your category sing? Have you been kind
of... Yeah, everyone is amazing.
Yeah?
Yeah. The talent is so high.
Right.
So, obviously, I'm going to be a little bit nervous,
Can I say something?
Yeah.
In the real world, you compete with the greatest.
Exactly.
That's the mindset you got to have.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
So it's a good thing.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thanks. Here we go, come on.
Oh, my God.
Yes, I do. I believe that one day I will be where I was, right there, right next to you. And it's hard, these days seem so dark. The moon and the stars are nothing without you. Told me not to cry when you were gone. But the feeling's overwhelming. It's much too strong.
How'd you feel?
Good luck.
And I am telling you, I'm not going. You're the best man I've ever known. There's no way I can ever go. We're part of the same place. We're part. We both have the same mind. And tell me.
baby.
The baby?
Baby. Are you ready?
I'm not inside.
Well, good luck.
Thank you, yeah, I'm ready.
What you want, baby, I got. What you need, do you know I got it? All I'm asking is for a little respect. I ain't gonna do you wrong while you're gone. Ain't gonna do you wrong, 'cause I don't wanna. All I'm asking is for a little respect.
An audition.
Something happened, yo.
Yeah.
I don't know what happened, but this wind came in and she became a star
in my face.
It was okay. I was just a bit on edge and nervous, but you know what? I've done the best that I could have done today.
She can work on some control, but like...
17.
But for 17...
Wow.
Go take your place.
Whoa.
Rita, could you tell us the name of the first girl you'll be taking through to the live shows?
The first girl that I'm taking through to the live shows is...
Johnson!
About it, God only knows. you do. Kiss the lie, becomes the truth.
Delusion in our heads is gonna bring us to our knees. So
So come on, let it go. Just let it be. Why don't you be you and I'll be me? Everything that's broke, leave it to the breeze. Why don't you be you and I'll be me? Trying to push this problem up the hill, but it's just too heavy to hold. I think now's the time to let it slide. Let it be you and I'll be me. Everything is fine. My mama don't like you, she likes everyone. And I never liked to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. And now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. For all the time just said you hated my friends, the only problem was with you and not them. And every time you told me my opinion was wrong and tried to make me forget where I came from. And I didn't want to write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care or don't. But maybe you should know that my mama don't like you and she likes everyone. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I've been holding on to something, baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you
all this world could give.
say, I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me. And I wish you
As good as what you just did. It is the best. And you're 17 years old. You're not human. You're
not. Thank you so much. Thank you.
We're kind of running out of words to describe how great it is, but I mean, you forget how incredible you are until we get to see you again. It's like a smack in the face when you perform, in a nice way. Like, it's like nothing I've ever heard, but congratulations, because I think that tonight as well, you've started to act like an artist. You're no longer a contestant. You're acting like an artist, and it suits you well. So well done.
Louisa, I mean, you know how I feel about you. You've grown so much. To see how you've evolved as an artist, as an individual, to see that you're just 17, still to this day, blows my mind. And honestly, I'm looking at the winner of The X Factor.
Thank you.
Whoa! Simon says, he doesn't think you're human, but you're the best thing he's ever seen on The X Factor. How does that feel?
It's just incredible. I'm just a normal person, and this is my dream, and I'm doing it at this age. It's so amazing.
Pleasure.
Thank you.
Pleasure. How did that feel, singing that just then?
I love that song, and I just love the way it's got so much attitude, and it's just so me. I just get into it.
And it's so girl power. It's so, listen to that. Wow. So if you want to vote for Louisa Johnson, call 090-20-50-5103 from a landline, and on mobiles only at 650-5103. But if you still think Reggie and Bowley deserve the title, call 090-20-50-5102 on a landline, or 650-5102 on a mobile. Or you can vote for free via the app. But once again, wow. Louisa Johnson, everybody!
When Louisa came out for the first audition, a little bandana, gold jewelry, her jeans, I was like, oh my gosh, so cute. And then she sang, and I was just kind of like, all right, there's no point of carrying on this show. It was like I've just witnessed a superstar. What I love about Louisa the most is she sings her heart out and she sounds incredible. And then she like looks at me like, what just happened? And I think that's what makes her so special. And I think that's why people love her so much, because she really doesn't have any idea how good she is. And she really loves what she does. I love working with you. And I honestly love you.
Thank you. When I watch her and see her perform, you get a glimpse of what the people at home that don't know her are seeing, a star, and then she becomes our daughter again.
Her own flesh and blood, firstborn baby there. It's incredible, knowing especially that's what she's always dreamed of.
I'm so proud of you, buddy.
Thank you.
Love you. I love Rita, and I just feel so lucky to have someone believe in me.
I'm so proud to be your mentor, to watch you be in the final and potentially win the X Factor. I just hope you don't forget about me when you become rich and famous.
I won't forget about you, mate. Reed, did you enjoy that, darling?
I'm literally about to start crying. Aww. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm about to start crying. First of all, I don't even know if this dress is zipped up properly. Second of all, come on, come on. Please, are you hearing what I'm hearing?
Louisa,
how proud of you, Louisa? How proud are you, Louisa?
I'm so proud. I'm so proud of her. I'm so proud of her. Her family. Look, I'm out of breath. You know, honestly, I've watched this show and I've been such a fan of this show. But there's only two people in my opinion that have made this impression. That's Leona and Louisa. Aww. And that's honest. Okay. And I love you.
Well
and good
done,
luck.
Girls. Well done. If you want to vote for Louisa, call 090 20 50 5103 from a landline. Or for mobiles only, call 650 5103. You can also vote for Che and Reggie and Broly with the numbers on the screen now. Give it up for Louisa and her mentor, Rita Ora.
They've been counted and verified, and we have the result.
Good luck, Reggie and Broly, and good luck, Louisa Johnson.
The winner of the X Factor 2015 is...
Rita, come here, my darling.
Come here, darling.
How are you feeling?
Oh my God, can I just just say thank you to everybody who voted, and thank you to Louisa for just being the cutest, most generous, most hardworking, gorgeous, gorgeous winner of X Factor 2015! Yes!
Louisa, Louisa, you're the winner of the X Factor 2015. How are you feeling?
I've imagined this day for so many years. You really have no idea how much this means to me. Thank you so much.
Can we just say thank you to everybody, honestly, and thank you to Simon for this amazing experience. Me as a judge and her as the winner of the show. It's truly been incredible.
Oh, listen, we have to chat to Reggie and Bowley. Guys, I mean, you have been the most incredible contestants. How are you feeling? I mean, obviously you're devastated you've lost, but you've been amazing.
No, you know what? We are never devastated that we lost. We came here empty-handed and we're living fully loaded for the music industry. Thank you so much.
And Cheryl, how amazing have they been?
They've been absolutely incredible. Actually, the whole season's been incredible. Everyone's been so talented. And Louisa, thoroughly deserved. Well done, my sweetheart. But these two, it's just the beginning. Just the beginning. Thank you, everyone that voted and kept them here.
Well, listen, ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up one more time for Reggie and Bowley.
May God bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others and let others do for you. May you build a ladder to the stars and climb on every rung. And may you stay forever young. And may you stay. Always know the truth and see.